Hello everyone. Let's get to know how to use themes in ActivePresenter through this video. Using themes helps you create a consistent visual design for the whole e-learning course. Today's video will cover four main parts: preview themes, apply and manage themes, customize themes, and save themes. As you know, when opening ActivePresenter, you will see many built-in themes which the app offers you in the start page. You can click one and start creating a new theme-based project. Meanwhile, if you are in a blank project using blank theme, you still can change to a different theme as you want. Before applying a theme, you can preview it to see how a theme will change the appearance of your project once applied. To preview themes, refer to the theme gallery in the Design tab. As can be seen, it shows thumbnail previews of themes. The current theme applied to the selected slide will be displayed with a gray outline. Hovering the mouse over each thumbnail helps you see how a theme looks in your project. Now, click this drop-down arrow to view the whole theme gallery. Here, the first section shows the theme assigned to the current project. Meanwhile, this section contains all the custom themes you've created. And the third section shows the built-in themes which ActivePresenter offers you. To apply a theme, just select a slide and click any theme thumbnail like this. This way, the theme is applied to all slides that use the same slide master as the selected slide, whilst slides based on other slide masters remain unchanged. See the video, How to Use Slide Master, for more information. To have more options on using themes, right-click any theme thumbnail. Here, ActivePresenter gives you some options. Apply to matching slides works the same way as when you click the theme thumbnail to apply it. This option applies the theme to selected slides only. It's very handy when you want to use different themes for different slides. With this option, the theme of all slides in your current project will be changed to a new theme. This lets you set a theme as default for any new project. Let's see. In addition, if you right-click a custom theme, the delete option allows you to remove a created theme from the theme gallery. This option isn't available for built-in themes or any theme currently applied in your project. Also, ActivePresenter lets you reuse theme files created before by selecting Browse for Themes and look for a theme in your computer. As you may know, a theme is a predefined combination of design components, theme colors, theme fonts, preset background styles, and slide master. Therefore, it is possible to customize themes after applying them in ActivePresenter. You are free to change the theme colors, theme fonts, modify the preset background styles, and add or customize items on slide masters. We'll learn more about that in other videos. Finally, you can save your current theme as a custom theme to reuse later. Click the video, How to Use Custom Themes, on the screen to know more. Now, you've known how to use themes in ActivePresenter 8. Stay tuned for the next useful videos. Thanks for watching.